I went 7 days without a single bite of food, just water. That's it. What happened to my weight, my fat, my muscle, and my energy? Well, I lost 11.6 pounds, my ketone skyrocketed, and spoiler alert, I didn't fall apart. Hey friends, it's Andrey from Practical Health, where I test health hacks so you don't have to suffer them. Unless you want to, like I did here. In this video, I'll walk you through exactly what happened to my body during my 7-day water fast. How much weight I lost, what kind of weight it was, how my metabolism shifted, and whether I actually lost muscle or just water weight. Let's start with weight. I began at 162 pounds, and by the end of day 7, I was down to 150.4 pounds. That's 11.6 pounds lost, for about 7% of my total body weight. Sounds dramatic, right? But here's what's important. I dropped 9.6 pounds in the first 2 days, mostly water and glycogen. The next 5 days, just 2 more pounds. That shows how much of the early weight loss is not fat, but fluids. That brings me to what I actually lost, not just pounds, but body composition. I did DEXA scans before and after the fast to get the full picture. Fat mass dropped from 21.4 pounds to 16.8 pounds. That's 4.6 pounds of fat gone. Lean tissue went from 133.6 to 126.5 pounds, a 7.1 pound loss. And my bone mass, still 7.1 pounds, exactly the same. No, your bones don't vanish when you fast. So yes, fasting burns fat, that part works. But you also lose a bit of lean tissue. Some of that is actual muscle, and some of it is water inside the muscle, tied up with glycogen. When glycogen gets used up, water follows. It's not like I lost my quads, they just deflated a bit. The good news, that rebounds fast. We'll talk about that in the next video. Now let's talk about ketones. That's your body's built-in fat-burning fuel. On day one morning, my ketone levels were 0.6. That's what I usually see after a night of sleep. By the evening of day one, I was already at 1.1. By day three, I hit 5.0. By day six, I peaked at 6.2. That's deep ketosis, the state where your body runs almost entirely on fat. And guess what? I actually felt great. My energy was solid, brain was clear, and yes, I started regularizing my bookshelf for no reason. Classic fasting clarity. Why does this happen? Because when you stop eating carbs, insulin drops, and your liver starts turning fat into ketones. Those ketones fuel your brain when sugar isn't around. That's what we call metabolic flexibility. Your body is shifting from sugar burning to fat burning, like a hybrid car switching to electric mode. Speaking of sugar, let's look at my glucose. I started with a blood sugar of 85 on day 1. By day 3, I was at 66. By day 5, I dropped to 62. On day 7, my glucose was stable at 68. That's actually a good sign. It means my body wasn't panicking, it was adapting. And to be clear, I'm not diabetic, not even pre-diabetic. My A1C is 5.3%, but I do get blood sugar spikes after certain meals, which tells me that my insulin sensitivity needed a reboot. That's one of the reasons why I did this. Not just lose weight, but also reset the system. And based on those numbers, it worked. By the way, I've linked the tools I use, like the ketomojo meter for tracking ketones and the test I use to check my A1C, down in the video description. You also find a link to my website, practicalhealth.life, if you want to dive deeper into my health experiments. So here's the summary. I lost 11.6 pounds in 7 days. I lost 4.6 pounds of fat. I lost 7.1 pounds of lean tissue, mostly water and glycogen. My glucose dropped but stayed stable. My ketones went from 0.6 to 6.2 and gave me clean, steady energy. And my bones? Still rock solid. Was it hard? Yes. But kind of fun too, in a weird science nerd, hey look, I'm running ketones kind of way. And the best part is, it's not about just what I lost. It's about what I kept. But here's the big question. What happens when you start eating again? Do you regain everything in one big burrito binge? Or can you keep the fat off and rebuild lean mass strategically? That's what I will show you in the next video. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe, or just scream ketones at your fridge. Either way, I appreciate you. See you next video.